Sarita B, the fashionable PMP, and welcome to episode numero ocho, number eight of Sarita's Project Management Tips. Oh yes, 2021, come on. So today's quote is, as I volunteer for the PMI community, I give back to my profession, network with other badass PMs, and upgrade my self-development to a new level. Being a member of the PMI Project Management Institute community, so I'm gonna say PMI for short, is so valuable for your professional growth, and volunteering for your local chapter gives you the opportunity to learn even more. So that's what this episode is about today. Let's get into it. So when you first start this journey to project management, you usually go to the PMI.org website to find out what the process is, the requirements to get certified. And the first thing that I noticed was that when you are a member of PMI, you receive a $150 discount for the test fees. First jewel, you receive a discount as a member of PMI. Hello, I was ready to sign up then, but I wanted to dig deeper, of course. I wanted to make sure that this was worth signing up for, worth my time and my money, okay? Well, honey, after doing more research, that's what I found out. So what I loved is that this is a global organization with over 600,000 members worldwide, and there's over 300 chapters globally, okay? And the website is loaded with resources, templates, resources, everything you need to be successful as a PM and to become certified as a PM, okay? And by becoming certified, it's globally recognized certification. So you can take it wherever you go. Say what, honey? So once I become a member and then certified, I wanted to find a local chapter to be part of. And at that time, when I became certified, that following year, I just moved to Dubai. So my very first chapter with PMI was the PMI Khaliji chapter in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, okay? And it is one of the top five chapters in the world. And I started volunteering with them. I did not know anyone in Dubai when I moved there. So this was my opportunity to meet people in the business field. So, and the amount of knowledge that I learned was incredible. I volunteered as their social media and marketing manager for almost 2 years, and it was extremely educational from all sides. So I learned about the business culture in the Middle East. I networked with PMs all over the world, okay? I met business and industry leaders in tech, petroleum, construction, the airline industry, marketing firms, governmental agencies, and actual government workers. I connected with chapter members in Asia, Europe, Africa. And the second jewel for this video is that if you want to build your network on a global scale, a PMI chapter can do that for you, okay? Being a volunteer in the international space, it also elevated my public speaking skills, okay? Try speaking to a room full of business leaders and royals in Abu Dhabi, the capital. Tough crowd. Yeah, very tough crowd. But I made it work, hunty, because you can't escape my charisma. But the third jewel that I want to share with you about volunteering and being a member of PMI is that you definitely get experience in the field, okay? And because of this additional experience, in combination with my work experience, I am now on the board of directors as the VP of technology for the Los Angeles chapter. I'm super proud of that. Yes, so if you want to become a member of the PMI Los Angeles chapter, holla at your girl. Bonus jewel number four. This is the bonus jewel because we usually only do three jewels. Philanthropy does not mean giving money away. Philanthropy means a person who donates time, money, experience, skills, or talent to help create a better world. Oh, that's me. So I am tired of complaining about the issues. I want to do my part to make this world a better place, and PMI has helped me to do that. I love being a philanthropist. I love being a volunteer. So that is it for this episode. I hope that I have your beautiful minds working and thinking about how you can make it in the project management field. So feel free to reach out to me on my blog, edgyopulencelifestyle.com, for consulting services. You can go to edgyopulencebranding.world. And always, always don't forget to support Afro-Latina businesses. These earrings are from lipstickkillerscollection.com. So I'm here to motivate you, inspire you, share my knowledge and experience with my community so together we can create positive social change. Until the next time, see you later. Bye.